I'm gonna tell you, 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 I'm gonna tell Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to Hempstead Heights High School for tonight's varsity basketball contest featuring the Red Devils of Jeffersonville and your Reitz fans. EBSC is intended to provide you with safe and welcome you to call assistance by standard guidelines. Please be positive and support our teams. There are no points to be taken from the promotional district that is paid for all management for free. Any individual or group that demonstrates changes to different supports of safety are subject to media requests from all of the teams.
The Red Devils are coached by Sharon Wilkerson. Thank you.
referee, Billy Cole. 21 in base. First and second, the game for Jeffersonville, number 11, Elijah Cheeks. Thank you. fourth right there. Second team six has line number 11, number 8.
Thank you.
Number five, Michael Cooper. Second team first. And the line number 11, Evan Hanks. Back to the game for Jeffersonville, 0-3.
Thank you. name for the Panthers is number 38, Howard.
Thank you. Jeffersonville 39, Reitz 31.
Thank you. what I love the most about him is that he has stayed true to himself and has continued to stay on the right path. I could not have asked for a better son. He's completely selfless. He's compassionate, caring.
Ladies and gentlemen, now for the cheerleading seniors. First, we have Brooklyn Basham, escorted by Erica and Jared Basham. She participates in cheer and helps coach cheer at Perry Heights. Brooklyn will be attending USI to major in secondary education. Brooklyn Basham. Next, we have Molly Bell, escorted by her parents, Tim and Bobby Bell. She participates in cheer, volleyball, and softball. Is a member of the Student Council, National Honor Society, and Chick-fil-A leaders. Molly will attend Wabash Valley College to play softball and volleyball and take classes for physical therapy. Ladies and gentlemen, Molly Bell. Next we have Emma Brown. Emma is supported by Natalie Griffith and Jeremy Brown. She participates in cheerleading, National Honor Society, Chick-fil-A Leadership Academy, and is active with Evansville Bible Church. Next year, Emma will study radiology imaging at USI. Ladies and gentlemen, Debbie, for Emma Brown. Next, we have Emma DeBoy, escorted by Joey DeBoy and Randy Tetzer.
So, yeah, two threes in the second quarter. Two threes.
Okay,
so that's.
She has participated in cheer and tennis, National Honor Society, and Student Council. Emma will attend the University of Evansville and major in nursing. Emma DeBoy. Next is Kirsten Clark, escorted by her mom, Tammy Hammond, and Justin Woodruff. Kirsten participates in cheerleading, dance at Shannon School of Dance, volunteers at Heart Hospice, and works at Deaconess Hospital. Kirsten plans to attend USI to study diagnostic medical sonography. Ladies and gentlemen, Kirsten Clark. Next is Kylie Keller, escorted by Darren and Tracy Keller. Kylie participates in competitive cheer and cheers at Reitz. She will be attending Indiana University in the fall, where she will be studying exercise science. Kylie Keller. Next is Grace Masterson. Escorted by Dan and Allison Masterson. She participates in cheer and swim team as a member of the National Honor Society and volunteers at St. Philip's Catholic Church. She plans to study cosmetology at Rogers Hair Academy of Design. Grace Masterson. Next is Amy Parsons. Amy is escorted by Kim Hilly and Zach Parsons. She participated in cheer rides and competitive cheer. National Honor Society, volunteers at Crossroads Christian Church. Amy is still deciding on her plans for next year. Amy Parsons. Caitlin Sento. She is escorted by Natalie and Brand Sheffield and Tony Sento. She participates in Cheer and Chick-fil-A Leader Academy and works at Penn Food Center. Caitlin will attend USI and study radiology. Next is Reese Smith, escorted by Tracy and Jared Smith. She's participating in cheer, volleyball, Chick-fil-A, and Computer Academy. She will be going into real estate next year. Ladies and gentlemen, Reese Smith. Nate Stark. Nate is there, escorted by Harry Pitt and Bill Stein. She participates in cheer, National Honor Society, and Chick-fil-A Leadership Academy. She plans to attend USI and study diagnostic medical sonography. Faith Stein. Lastly, we have Aubrey Whitmore, daughter of Matt and Brittany Whitmore, and stepdaughter of Jen Lamar. Aubrey participated in cheerleading for 4 years, varsity golf 2 years, National Honor Society. She will be attending USI. Aubrey Whitmore. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, your senior cheerleader. Ladies and gentlemen, please take out your red tickets that you purchased at the main entrance. The red tickets that you purchased at the main entrance. The winning ticket number is 898-6070. 898-6070. Collect your winning ticket by the main entrance by the big blue booster member. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, you can watch us being live on youtube.com/@RightsAthletics. youtube.com/@RightsAthletics.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Washington Mathis. Second, team Spurs.
Thank you.
Kelly, Kelly Pope. Second team third.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was number 21, Key Pace, that's his first. And game number 3, Andrew Meth.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Hope they haven't walked.